Because the first quarter was meeting of the season, and it's been a very difficult time away from the racetracks. So many people, so many families for different reasons, and of course our thoughts with anybody that's lost loved ones through whatever reason during the pandemic or whatever has happened since we last saw you. But more recently, we were very, very saddened by the tragic loss of a dear friend of not just Skegness but every racetrack around the country, the Formula One stock car racing, Mr. Tim Porritt. We're delighted to welcome Chrissy here today, his wife, who I remember when she raced alongside Tim, when she was known as Chrissy B, and they shared the car, and it was Skegness in the afternoon and Boston at night. And Chrissy would probably race in the afternoon, and Tim would race in Boston at night as he loved the shale a little bit more. And of course, on pole position, we've got Hannah there, who's racing her heart out, of course, this weekend in memory of Tim, the white wall tyres that he was famous for on the car. And of course, she's taken the number 307, which is legendary, because he was an absolute superstar. Didn't matter what colour the roof was, Tim was a superstar. And because he entertained, he loved stock car racing, a real gentleman, he got time for everybody, and he loved power sliding the car around the track, even if it was tarmac and he was smoking the tyres, a true entertainer. And it's very fitting that you're here tonight, Chrissy, because like I say, I can remember the days, you on the back straight, the old grandstand, standing the car up on that straight. And it was only last year, Anna on this straight, tested the durability of Mr. Starter's white trousers when she mounted the fence here on the start finish. So for the pair of you to be here tonight, and we're remembering Tim, we miss him dearly, we really will. And our thoughts and commiserations are with you, and yes, we'd like to dedicate tonight's Formula One Stock Car Racing to the wonderful Tim Warwick, and I think we've got to start with a fantastic round of applause in memory of a wonderful man.
Tim Warwick, drivers, start your engine.